One of the questions I get asked the most is that out of all the vintage computers that I own, which one is my favorite? Well, it's hard for me to pick just one, so I'm gonna go ahead and give you my top five. Number one, the Lisa. It has a great vintage feel to it, even more than the 128K Mac does, and it's a little bit more rare, so that's why it's definitely one of my favorites. Number two is the Apple II. Now this is a classic, you can't really go wrong with putting this one on a list, and it's definitely cool to have one of the first Apple computers ever made. Next, the Bondi iMac. This is the computer that kickstarted Apple's current success, and it's still one of my favorites. And finally, we have the G4 iMac and the G4 Cube, two of the coolest looking computers ever made, in my opinion. Well, those are my favorite. What are yours? Go ahead and leave a comment below and let me know. Be sure you check out some of my recent videos, and I'll see you guys next time.